pleasant morning, everyone. Now, I would like to call upon our beloved ma'am, Mrs. Sophia, to deliver the welcome address. A very warm welcome to all of you present here. I'm sure you have been waiting for this day. Hope you are all feeling comfortable. Thank you, Mr. Premkumar, for being here. Good morning. On behalf of the school management, teachers and our little ones, we extend a very warm welcome to you all for our 9th Health is Wealth Day, Sports Day. Today is a day filled with excitement, joy and the spirit of friendly competition. We are gathered here to celebrate the talent and abilities of our incredible children, and I must say they have been eagerly waiting for this day. We feel honoured to have Mr. K. Premkumar as a chief guest for today's event and to raise the occasion. A very warm welcome to you, sir. He is an athlete, long jump player, currently working in ICF Indian Railway as office superintendent. He has participated in Asian, national and international games. Health is Wealth Day is not just about winning or losing. It's about fostering teamwork, building confidence and having fun. It's a day where our little ones can showcase their budding confidence, athleticism and activeness, showcasing their sportsmanship and make healthy, exciting memories. At EuroKids Perungalathur, we have witnessed our preschoolers grow and learn, and today we get to see them in action as they participate in various activities and games. Each race is age appropriate and has been designed especially to keeping in the child's mind development and capacity to build confidence, enhance the child's eye movement, coordination and develop their gross motor skills. We have designed this event to encourage their physical development, coordination and teamwork. This year, the theme for Health is Wealth Day is awakening senses. Our 8 senses, certainly, while most people are familiar with the 5 traditional senses, sight, hearing, taste, touch and smell. There is growing recognition and understanding of additional sense, that is our sensory system. Awakening the senses is vital because they significantly impact our life, learning and overall well-being. I would like to take a moment to acknowledge the incredible effort put by the dedicated teachers and staff and who have worked tirelessly to organize a fantastic event. Their commitment to our children's growth and their well-being is truly commendable, and we are grateful for their passion and dedication. Parents, we thank you for being here today to support and encourage your children. Your presence means the world to them, and your love and support inspire them to reach for the stars. Let's cherish these precious moments and applaud their achievement, no matter how big or small. So without any further delay, let the game begin. Let's witness the spirit of the preschoolers as they run, jump and compete with all their might. I encourage each one of you to cheer and applaud their effort, creating an atmosphere of positivity and encouragement. Once again, welcome to EuroKids Perungalathur Health is Wealth Day. May this be filled with laughter, teamwork and unforgettable memories. Thank you for being part of this wonderful celebration of a little champion. Let the game begin.
Thank you, ma'am. In order to get the choicest blessings of the Almighty and to feel His divine presence, we would like to begin the function with a traditional and auspicious lamp lighting ceremony. Now, I would like to call upon our chief guest and the school management to light the lamp. We now have the chief guest lighting the lamp. Shall we give a big round of applause? Thank you, sir. Now we have the school management lighting the lamp. Shall we give a big round of applause, please? Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, sir. Thank you, ma'am. Can you be seated? We will now begin the heart of sports, the march pass. March pass is all about synchronization and teamwork. Marching in a contingent demands alertness and an unspoken coordination. The trumpet trolls, the band strikes up, and a high-pitched voice issues a command. The synchronized swing of arms and the thudding feet stirs something within us. We are extremely glad to introduce our Euro champs, arranged beautifully in their tracks. Shall we give a big round of applause for them? Now we have the Euro senior student carrying the school board, followed by the playgroup in the track 1. We have Nursery A in track 2, Nursery B in track 3, Euro Junior A in track 4, Euro Junior B in track 5, and finally Euro Senior in track 6. Everyone to rise up for the national anthem. Let the enlightenment of the lamp ignite the passion and strength in every sportsperson's heart. Now I invite Aganila, Pavish, Sarika and Zahira on all four corners to commence the torch relay. Now I request the guests to step forward. The torch is a symbol of harmony and movement. Represents the ideals of Olympic Games. We now request our chief guest to light the annual sports day flame.
declare the EuroKids Perungalathur Sports Meet open 23 and 24.
Strength, flexibility, physical fitness on one hand, and grace, elegance, and rhythm on the other. So ladies and gentlemen, get ready to witness a breathtaking gymnastic performance by the budding gymnasts of EuroKids Perungalathur. We have P.S. Adhiyan, Chanvik Vee. Please give them a big round of applause. Isn't that a very pretty sight? Now we have Chanvik Vee climbing the blocks. We kindly request everyone to please cheer them up. Thank you. Next, we have N.D. Pranavartan. Next, we have Sahitya. Next, we have L.S. Chajit. Let's cheer them up. Next we have Vishwajit Lal. Next up we have Yarni Pugar. Next we have Sahitya. Isn't that a lovely sight to watch these kids flying the blocks with their tiny feet? Next we have S. Adhrika. Let's put our hands together and cheer the kids. Next we have S. Caleb Vikram. Next we have G.S. Dhanisar. Next we have Dhania Athul. We have Gianna. Next we have V. Gokul. We have Imea. Let's give them a big round of applause. We have Inia. Thank you.
have M. Karunya. Up next, we have Mokshit. Now we have S. Pranav. We have Rehan. Now we have Samika. Up next, we have Tanish. Then we have Tanya. Next, we have Jayavardhan. Armika. What an amazing sight it was. Shall we give them a huge round of applause? Thank you, Pedro.
First up, we have Hoppy to Hop by EuroSenior. In every twist, turn, and leap I make, pro perceptions, there no step I'll forsake. So thank you, senses, for the gift you bring. With pro perception, I can do anything. Through this challenge, we celebrate the children's curiosity, their determination, and their eagerness to embrace new physical experiences. Rabbits are a child, and their ability to switch between running, hopping, and walking, different modes of movement, helps them navigate various situations in their natural habitat. Our super seniors are geared up to show you the movement of a rabbit. Let's begin the Hoppity Hop Challenge that takes us into the world of proprioception and movement. Children at the starting line will hop to the center of the track. The partner will be standing in the middle, and both will hop together, hold hands, and reach the finishing line. Now in the starting line, we have Yarni in the first track, Midwin in the second track, Rikshita in the third track, Sarika in the fourth track, and Sai Sena in the fifth track. In the middle, we have Madhurini in the track 1, Vishra in track 2, Bhavish in track 3, Vedam in track 4, and Chaturya in track 5. Let's cheer them up. That's a lovely sight to see the tiny rabbits moving forward. Wonderful. Let's give them a huge round of applause, please. Thank you, kids. Tiny feet pitter-patter across the grass, and wonderful balloons dance in the gentle breeze. The children's faces are painted with delightful expressions of joy as they walk across the racetrack with pride. Now we have Flag Out by Euro Junior. Use your eyes to see the beauty around you and your heart to feel the wonder within. Seeing is believing, but sometimes believing is seeing with your heart. Sense of sight is used to look around to see the experience, different things in our environment. It also can be used to differentiate what we see. Our little juniors have their flags ready to go to explore their matching paths. Each child gets a different color flag at the start point and runs to the middle point to pick the matching color card. The child then holds up to show to their parents and runs to the finishing line. For the batch one, we have Harisha in track one, Nathan in track two, Miracle in track three, Krithya in track four, and Krish in track five. Let's cheer them up. Now we have the batch two. We have Shrishika in track one, Vihan in track two, Navyata in track three, Vinisha in track four, and Sahira in track five. The tiny tots, dressed in red, are ready to begin their race. Chandra, cheer them up. They are about to begin their race now. Let's cheer them up. Wonderful. Thank you, kids. We now welcome our tiny tots from the nursery with their head held high and heart filled with enthusiasm. Here we begin our first race. We have Breathe Mindfully by Nursery B. Our breath, our senses, a harmonious blend. Interception, a guide and friend. In this journey within, let's simply be. Breathe mindfully and feel free. Following the mindful practices have been our motto at EuroKids. With our mindful curriculum each day, we teach our children how much it is important to listen to our inner self. Mindful eating, breathing, listening is practiced regularly. Today, our preschoolers are going to demonstrate the same to you. Children will run towards the yoga mat and they will sit on the mat and then they will be doing their breathe in, breathe out exercise and run to the finish line. For the batch one, we have Daksha Pranati in track one, Darshan in track two, Kamin Amudan in track three, Kashvi in track four, Pradhuman in track five. This is their dress in white, symbolizing peace. Children, give them a huge round of applause. That's a wonderful sight. Thank you, batch one. Now we have batch two. That's a lovely sight. That's amazing. Thank you, batch two. Now we welcome our tiny tots from nursery with their head held high and heart filled with enthusiasm. We have nursery A and their race is icy red. We see colors and happy faces. We see tall trees and special places. Our eyes gives us our sense of sight. Tell us when it's day or night. Sight, oh sight,
Eyes are the magical guide that help us navigate far and wide. With the eyes wide open, we enjoy the world of colors, shapes, and patterns. Let us welcome our nursery children who are ready with their red baskets to find their red cards on the track today. Red, red, on the way. Pick me up to find the way. Children should run with the basket from the start line and pick red color cards, which will be at the center of the track, and then run to the finish line. In track one, we have Janavi. In track two, we have Nafisa. In track three, we have Rudraksh. In track four, we have Danwant S. In track five, we have Adya. And in track six, we have Ashwin. Let's cheer them up. What an amazing sight. Thank you, batch one. Now let's welcome our batch two from nursery A. For the batch two, we have Linisha in track one, Rakshan in track two, Advik in track three, Shanaya in track four, and Benita in track five. Our Eurostars from nursery A are dressed in beautiful red. Let's cheer them up. That's a lovely sight. Well done, dear kids. On this bright and sunny morning, the air is filled with excitement and laughter as the playgroup children have gathered for their first ever race.
They also have a sense of belonging with their soft toy. Children love to sleep, cuddle, even role play like they bathe their soft toy. Today, our little ones have got their soft teddy bear to show us. Let's get ready to cheer them up. Children will run to the middle of the track, take the teddy, and then run to the finish line. We have three batches here. For the first batch, we have Imaya S in track one, Sahitin in track two, Shajit in track three, Karunya in track four, and Inya S in track five. These kids are dressed beautifully in a bright orange color. Shall we all cheer them up as they get ready to run their race? Parents, we request you to fill the air with excitement and cheer the children up. What a lovely sight. Thank you, batch one.
Now for the batch 2, we have Tanish in track 1, Pranav in track 2, Rehan in track 3, Mithrin in track 4, and Caleb in track 5. Shall we all cheer them up as they get ready to run the race? Give them a huge round of applause. That's a pretty sight. Thank you, batch 2. Shall we all give them a huge round of applause. That's a pretty sight to watch these tiny tots with their tiny little feet on the track. Thank you, playgroup. While the kids take a short break, let's have a parent game for the playgroup and nursery kids' parents. First, we'll have the playgroup parents. I would like to invite the playgroup parents to come and participate. The parent race is Lucky Corner. It's time for you to show how the senses work best for you. Let's cheer them up as they come forward. The game goes like this. When the music begins, parents need to move around the play area. Once the music stops, they have to find a corner that they feel lucky for them. Audience will pick one of the corner and call out the same. Whoever is standing in the corner is out. The last parent standing at the end of the game is the winner. Can we have the music, please? So there are four corners. First, see the possibilities, not the problems. Second, remember to smile. Third, be a good listener. And fourth, think before you speak. Let's all cheer the playgroup parents, please. Let's cheer them up for their enthusiastic participation. Again. First, see the possibilities, not the problems. Second, remember to smile. Third, be a good listener. And fourth, think before you speak. Now we request the audience to pick one. Remember to smile. That was lovely. We shall begin the race again. Oh.
Let's show them up, please. Let's see who's lucky. Again, it's remember to smile. Let's cheer them up. Now let's see who's lucky. See possibilities, not problems. Come in on stage to the ground. Nursery parents, if the mother is a teacher, father also can come. It's the same game for the nursery parents as well. The same rules apply. That's amazing. Thank you for your active participation. Nursery parent here, we request everyone to please step forward and participate in the game. I'll repeat the rules again. When the music begins, parents need to move around the play area. Once the music stops, they have to find a corner that they feel lucky for them. Audience will pick one of the corner and call out the same. Whoever is standing in that corner is out. The last parent standing at the end of the game is the winner. Shall we begin? Let's cheer them up. It's a lovely sight to see these parents go around. Again. Let's see who's lucky. See possibilities, not problems. Thank you, parents. Let's begin again. Now let's see who's lucky. Remember to smile. Thank you, parents. We shall begin again. Now let's see who's lucky. Remember to smile. Thank you, parents. We'll begin again. They have chosen their corners. Let's see who's lucky. Think before you speak. Thank you, parents. We'll begin again. Let's see who's lucky. Think before you speak. Thank you, parents. We just have a few of them left. It's remember to smile again. See possibilities, not problems. We just have the last three. Think before you speak. Be a good listener. See possibilities, not problems. Thank you, parents, for your active participation. We appreciate it. Now we'll have a drill by Nursery A. Let's show the tiny tots as they move forward. The tiny tots are dressed in bright yellow and they are holding a beautiful red ring in their hands. Thank you.
Wonderful. Let's give them a huge round of applause.
Thank you, Nursery A.
We kindly request the parents not to step inside the track while taking pictures or videos. We will definitely share it with you. In a land where the sun shines bright, a feeling comes so pure and right. A little whisper, a gentle call, it's a feeling for one and all. Interception is a sense that enables us to perceive internal sensations and the physiological state of our body. It includes sensations like hunger, thirst, temperature, heart rate and breathing rate. Our little ones are feeling thirsty and in search of water. Put your hands together to cheer our tiny tots that race towards the finish line as they quench their thirst. Children should run to the middle of the track and then pick a bottle, do the drinking action and then run to the finish line. For the batch one, we have Nimalan in track one, Vamshika in track two, Leah in track three, Thiruvandian in track 4 and Hiansh in track 5. Let's cheer them up. Water is said to be the elixir of life. Wonderful.
That's amazing, kids.
For the batch team, we have Naga Advait in track 1, Kaushik in track 2, Hasna in track 3, Joanna in track 4, and Monisha in track 5. These kids are dressed beautifully in blue, symbolizing the need of water. That's amazing. Thank you, dear kids. Every sway and playful ride, where Sibula sense is by my side. On swings or slides, I feel so free, where Sibula joy is the key for me. Balancing on tiptoe is a useful exercise for improving balance and strengthening the muscles in your lower legs and feet. It is also a fundamental skill for activities like dance and gymnastics. In this delightful challenge, our young participants will put their vestibular skills to test as they gracefully tiptoe their way to the finish line. The children will tiptoe to the middle and jump over the blocks again, tiptoe to reach the finish line. In the batch 1, we have Yelinial in track 1, John in track 2, Tanishka in track 3, Bhuvana in track 4, and Nikita in track 5. Let's encourage them. That's a lovely sight to watch them tiptoe to the finish line. Wonderful. Thank you, kids. Now we have batch 2. Gautam Karthik in track 1, Advik Priyesh in track 2, Purudev in track 3, Sarveshwaran in track 4, and Akshara in track 5. Let's cheer them up as they are about to begin the race. It's a lovely sight to see them jump with their tiny little feet. Wonderful. Thank you, kids. Playgroup, we love to play, moving and grooving in a joyful way. With feet that dance and hands that clap, let's have some fun, there's no time for a nap. Proprioceptive, it's a big word, but its meaning is simple. It is none other than movement. Swinging arms and dancing feet, every movement is a rhythmic beat. So let's welcome our participants for a lively race. With every hop, skip and run we do, we celebrate the magic of staying active, me and you. Feel the energy. The children will run to the middle of the track, pick the flower and smell the fragrance of it, and then raise up the flower and run to the finish line. In the batch 1, we have Aryan in track 1, Pranavardhan in track 2, Vishwajit Lal in track 3, Gopi Krishnan in track 4, Jiana Preeksha in track 5, and Dani Sai in track 6. Let's cheer them up as the tiny tots are about to begin the race. That's amazing. Thank you, dear kids. Tanya in track 1, Mokshit in track 2, Samika in track 3, Advika in track 4, and Yarni in track 5. Let's cheer them up. That's a lovely sight. Watch them pick the flowers and bring it forward. Let's give them a huge round of applause. Next up, we have the race 3 for Euro Junior, Rough or Smooth. Rough and smooth, they play their parts, guiding us in every way from the start. from rich to rich with a smile on your face. Come on everyone, let's quicken the pace. Little explorers, our Eurojunior children touch and feel the world's textures so diverse and real. With every touch, with every groove, textures tell stories as we move. A race of a different kind, as fun as can be. Welcome our sweet little tots, dressed as pineapples. Children must run to the middle of the track, pick the pineapple cutouts, and act as if it is rough. Keep it down and run to the finish line. For the batch one, we have Idas in track one, Sujin in track two, Sidiksha in track three, Nikshit in track four, Harshika in track five, and Agnila in track six. Let's cheer them up. The little pineapples are running forward. Wonderful. Don't they look pretty? Thank you, batch one. Now we'll have the batch two. For the batch two, we have Hanishree in track one, Madhuvandi in track two, Samika in track 3, Sai Shashwan in track 4, and Danwin in track 5. Let's cheer them up. That's a lovely sight as they feel the textures. Wonderful. That's amazing, kids. Thank you. Now we have the race 2 for Nursery A. Smell me out. With flavor and aroma around, close your eyes and let your nose guide to the source of scent side by side. Our preschoolers today are going to race to get their favorite cake which smells so good. Let us cheer them up to grab their favorite cake. Watch them enjoy the sweet scent of the cakes. Oh, how it gleams. Children will run to the middle of the track and take the cupcake cutout and do the yummy action and then run holding the cupcake cutout to the finish line. For the batch one, we have Ritwik in track one, Adishivan in track two, Danwant in track three, Anit in track four, Shashmika in track five, and Andrea in track six. Let's cheer the little chefs. That's amazing. Thank you, dear kids. Now for the batch two, we have Pranavi in track one, Aditi Satya in track two, Danya in track three, Mokshita in track four, and Sri Litiksha in track five. What a lovely sight it is to witness our little chefs running forward. Let's cheer them up. Lovely sight. Thank you, dear kids. Next up, we have the race two for Nursery B, Hop the Hoop. In the Hop the Hoop race we go, running fast and hop we go, hopping and skipping with grace. Every step is a joyful embrace. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, gather around. It's time for a proprioceptor race that's about to start. With leaps so profound. Watch our little ones move right, hop the hoop one by one, and fill the air with laughter, joy, and fun. Today, our preschoolers are ready to have fun with the hula hoops and show their body flexibility. Children will simply run towards a hula hoop, jump into one hula hoop, and then jump into the other, and run towards the finish line. We have two batches, and in the batch one, we have Adi and Parthiban in track one, Akilin in track 2, Hadrian Zachary Newman in track 3, Hadrick in track 4, and Nikilin in track 5. Let's cheer them up. Thank you.
Wonderful.
Thank you, Batch 1.
Next up, we'll have the Batch 2 students. We'll have Shravan Rangamaran in Track 1, Lakshana in Track 2, Vedavarshini in Track 3, Nemanthi in Track 4, and Sheshwar Rakshan in Track 5. Let's encourage the little ones. What a lovely sight that is. Wonderful. Let's give them a huge round of applause. While the kids take a short break, let's have another parent game. Now we request the Euro Junior parents to step forward. The game for you is ball passing. The races aren't just about crossing the finish line first. It's about embracing the sensory symphony that nature orchestrates. We now welcome the Euro Junior parents for the ball passing game. Euro Junior parents, we request you to step forward. That's lovely. We appreciate your active participation. So these are the rules. Parents have to stand in a circle while the music plays. Pass the ball to the person next to you in the circle. When the music stops, the parent with the ball will have to move out of the game. Audience, shall we give a huge round of applause for our Euro Junior parents? Let's give them a huge round of applause to encourage them. They actively participate. Now we have the last five. Thank you, ma'am.
Now we have the top three. Parents have to stand in a circle while the music plays. Pass the ball to the person next to you in the circle. When the music stops, the parent with the ball will have to move out of the game. Now it's time for our Euro senior parents. We welcome you for the ball passing game. We appreciate your active participation. Let's cheer them up. There is the top three. Mr. K. Premkumar to deliver the chief guest address. Let's give him a huge round of applause, please.
Good afternoon, everybody. Thank you so much for inviting me for this sports meet, especially principal and school management. கிட்ஸ் நீங்கள் பார்த்த ரொம்ப நல்லா பண்ணாங்க ஆக்டிவிட்டீஸ்லாம் டீச்சர்ஸ் நல்லா ட்ரைனிங் பண்ணியிருக்காங்க அவங்களுக்கு கங்க்ராட்ஸ் எஸ்பெஷலி உங்கள் பேரண்ட்ஸும் நீங்கள் ரொம்ப அவங்களை வந்து என்கரேஜ் பண்ணீங்க நான் நிறைய காம்படிஷன் பண்ணியிருக்கேன் இன்டர்நேஷனல் போயிருக்கேன் மெடல் வின் பண்ணியிருக்கேன் எனக்கு ஸ்பெசிஃபிக்காக ஸ்பெஷல்னு பார்த்தீங்கன்னா 2012 ஏஷியன் இண்டோர் சாம்பியன்ஷிப் மூணு காரணம் இருக்குது அது ஸ்பெஷல்னு சொல்ல ஏன்னு பார்த்தீங்கன்னா அது என்னோட ஃபஸ்ட்டு இன்டர்நேஷனல் காம்படிஷன் ஃபஸ்ட்டு ஃபஸ்ட்டு இந்தியா விட்டு நான் அப்போ தான் வெளில போகிறேன் ஸோ ரெண்டாவது விஷயம் பார்த்தீங்கன்னா நான் மெடல் வின் பண்ணேன் பிரான்ஸ் மெடல் மூணாவது பார்த்தீங்கன்னா அது வந்து நேஷனல் ரெக்கார்டை கிரியேட் ஆச்சு ஏன்னா 9 வருஷம் நேஷனல் ரெக்கார்டை வந்து நான் வந்து பிரேக் பண்ணேன் ஸோ வந்து நான் அது எதுவுமே நான் ஏம் பண்ணி போகிறேன் மெடல் வின் பண்ணோம் நேஷனல் ரெக்கார்டு எடுக்கணும் அது எதுவுமே நான் நினச்சி போகிறேன் என்னோட இது பார்த்தீங்கன்னா நான் போய் என்னோடய பெஸ்ட்டு காட்டணும் அதுதான் என்னோட எய்மாக இருந்துச்சு தவிர என்னோடய எஃபெக்டை போட்டு அது தகுந்த பலன் எனக்கு கிடச்சிச்சு இப்போ இருக்க ஜென்ரேஷனில் இப்போ இருக்க பசங்களாம் பார்த்தீங்கன்னா இப்போ டிவி மொபைல்னு இருக்காங்க பட் நான் இருக்கும் போது ஓட கிரவுண்ட் கூட இருக்காது நான் வந்து தஞ்சாவூர் தஞ்சாவூர்லேருந்து ஒரு கிராமத்துலேருந்து வந்துப்பேன் ஸோ பக்கத்தில் இருந்து கிரவுண்டு எதுவுமே இருக்காது ஃபிட்னஸ்னு பார்த்தீங்கன்னா நான் வந்து 25 கிலோமீட்டர் வரணும் தஞ்சாவூர் வந்து ஸ்டேடியத்தில் ட்ரைனிங் பண்ணிவிட்டு அப்புறம் ஸ்கூல் போவேன் இப்போ வந்து எல்லாருக்கும் இப்போ ஈஸியாக எல்லாமே கிடைக்குது இப்போ கிரவுண்டு இருக்குது ஜிம் இருக்குது எல்லாமே பக்கத்துலேயே இருக்குது எல்லாம் வந்து யூட்டிலைஸ் பண்ணிக்கோங்க நான் ஸ்போர்ட்ஸில் வந்த பிறகு எனக்கு வந்து கற்றுக் கொடுத்தது என்னென்னா
அது ரெண்டு மூணு விஷயம், ஹார்ட் ஒர்க்கு, டைம் கீப் பண்ணோம், அப்புறம் வந்து எல்லோரும் நல்லது பண்ணோம். ஓகே, தேங்க்யூ ஸோ மச்.
Thank you so much, sir. Next up, we have a drill by Euro Junior. They have an amazing tricolor ribbon prop in their hands. Shall we all encourage them?
Yes.
That's amazing. Shall we encourage them? Please give them a huge round of applause. We kindly request the parents to refrain from the tracks. Please move away from the tracks so that it won't be a disturbance to the kids. Thank you. Now, we have a drill by our Euro senior. These kids have toiled a lot and prepared this wonderful umbrella drill for us. Let's sit back and enjoy. Shall we all give them a huge round of applause as they begin their drill? Lovely. Please give them a huge round of applause. Now we'll have the yoga by Euro Senior. First, we have the Vyadrasana, the tiger pose. Yoga. It helps in keeping our mental health and physical health intact. It helps us to connect to nature. Furthermore, your body becomes more flexible after consistent yoga practice, and you also develop a great sense of self-discipline and self-awareness. In short, it improves our well-being and gives us better mental clarity. So the first is tiger pose. It helps to loosen the spine, hip, leg joints and tones the spinal nerves. Next, we have the Mandukasana, the frog pose. It stretches the muscles of back, hip, knees and ankles. It boosts the blood flow, alleviating the sciatica pain, and it also helps shedding the fat in the abdomen and lower part of the belly region. Next, we have the Tadasana, the giraffe pose. It fosters focus and balance, strengthening legs, ankles, feet and arms. It also strengthens abdominal muscles while increasing flexibility of the spine and shoulders and expanding the chest. Next, we have the Hanumanasana, the monkey pose. It stretches your entire lower body, including your thighs, hamstrings and groin. It also stimulates the abdominal organs and engages your core. Next, we have the Kurmasana, the tortoise pose. It is beneficial for certain muscles like the lower and upper back, core abs, biceps and triceps, hamstrings, hips, pelvic, neck and quadriceps. Next, we have Sarpasana, the snake pose. It helps to stimulate internal organs like the liver, intestines, kidneys and pancreas, promoting appetite and alleviating constipation. Relax. Breathe in, breathe out. That's amazing. Shall we give them a huge round of applause? First, we'll have Baddha Konasana, the butterfly pose. It improves flexibility and reduces tension. It also promotes calmness and encourages inner awareness. Next, we have Marjoryasana, the cat pose. It is a gentle, relaxing pose that can help to reduce stress and anxiety. Next, we have the Gomukhasana, the cow pose. It helps to relieve tension in your upper body, especially in your back, shoulders and neck, and it gently massages the spine to increase mobility. Next, we have Adho Mukha Svasana, the dog pose. It improves the blood flow through your body. Next, we have Ustrasana, the camel pose. Relax. Next, we have Ustrasana, the camel pose. It strengthens the overall muscles of the body. Next, we have the Simha Mudra, the lion pose. It helps to develop the feeling of confidence and strength. Thank you. That was amazing. Shall we cheer them up? Thank you, Euro Junior. Now, we will have the patriotic movements by Euro Junior and Euro Senior. After an action-packed day, we have almost come towards the last leg of the day. Now, we will begin the patriotic movement of our annual sports day. This is a performance of Euro Junior and Euro Senior children. Let's cheer them up as they groove to their beats. Let's cheer them up. That's amazing. Let's give them a huge round of applause.
We'll have the vote of thanks, Miss Sophia ma'am.
Parents, thank you very much. So now we are going to have the certificate distribution. I request playgroup and nursery to come to the ground now. I have an important announcement to make after the vote of thanks. It's my privilege to propose vote of thanks and acknowledge the contribution of those who work really hard to make this health day special. On behalf of EuroKids Perungalathur, I extend my sincere thanks to the Almighty God, the school management for making this event a resounding success. I extend a hearty thanks to our chief guest, Mr. Premkumar, for spending his precious time from his busy schedule to grace this occasion. I also extend special thanks to all the teachers and support staff for their tireless effort for this event. We have been fortunate to be backed by a team of proactive and dedicated staff in EuroKids Perungalathur. I would like to thank everyone who contribute towards the success of this event, especially St. Anne's School for providing this beautiful space. My sincere gratitude to all the parents and well-wishers for your rock-solid support and encouragement to the holistic development of your child. Finally, I would like to thank our budding Eurostars that made Health is Wealth Day 2023-24 joyful with their impressive performance. Thank you. Now we have the certificate distribution.
Now we have a small token of love for our chief guest.
The first place goes to Mrs. Sapna.
Thank you, parents. Now we have our Euro senior. Thank you. Again, from Euro senior, I request the Euro senior parent game winners to come forward. Thank you, Euro senior. Finally, we will have the prize distribution for the Euro senior parent game winners. The third place goes to Mrs. Nirmala. The third place goes to Mrs. Nirmala. Second place goes to Mrs. Sendil. The second place goes to Mrs. Sendil. The first place goes to Mrs. Udaya. And finally, we have Pranavardhan.